They saw the dog in the car and was having problems breathing and panting. Dog couldn't even bark. It was panting so heavy. The mouth was dry. He was lethargic. He couldn't even control himself. They have him in the intensive care unit, and it looks like he has neurological issues from being in the car that long.